Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm never gonna get used to that. Yeah.
The whole neighborhood could hear you. I thought I told you to leave.
Wait. People can hear us play?
Yes, and so did my dad and my brother.
I know I saw something. I'm not crazy.
Well, we're all a little crazy.
It's just I've had a really, really awful day.
I'm sorry you had a bad day.
What are you guys doing in my room?
We were looking for the kitchen, but three guys just found out that they had a bad 25 years.
This.
And then they found out that the one thing they lived for in the first place, they can still do.
Can't happen. It's creepy. What are you doing in my mom's studio?
This is our studio. Trust me.
Hey, Julie.
You're right. What's in the box?
That's off limits.
Oh, okay.
It's just
your bad day.
Girl, stop.
Yeah. I know. Is that your mom?
Yes, and it's my favorite picture of us, so if you break it, I'll break you. You guys even eat?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
No.
He seems chill. You should just tell him about this.
You're kidding, right?
I wouldn't have given you the sign if I didn't think you were gonna lock it.
What's in the box, Julie?
It's just my dream box, okay?
Julie!
Hey! Whenever I get a thought or something, I write it down and get it out of my mind.
Like lyrics? Do you know how long it took me to open that?
It would be if I still wrote music.
We want to invite you to join Sunset Curve. And no, you're not dreaming.
Sorry, I don't believe in wasting power.
What do you mean? We need to talk about what song we're going to play, because that's exactly what I want to talk to you about.
Just going to take a phone call while we're talking? You know how rude that
is? Hey, thanks for calling. Otherwise, people might think I'm talking to myself.
Our power music?
No, the power that you have. Your voice. Your piano playing, dude, you're like a human wrecking.
It's a pep talk.
Whoa,
Julie. My girl's got a crush, and his name is Luke.
We are so sorry that we bailed on.
What? No, Luke's a ghost. You know what really sucks? A cute ghost. Our songs were good with a perfect smile.
I knew it.
My dog, you're the ones that I think you would slay.
And all three of you knew what I've been through and how tough it's been for me to play, and then you do this.
Who's Emily?
That one's not doggy.
You know, I thought that the music that we were writing was special. But you're too obsessed with your past to even care.
I do care.
Oh, right. So then why did you bail on me to get back at Trevor?
You remember that song, Emily?
I'll tell you. Because there's only one thing that you care about, and that's yourself. I always say Luke.
Yeah, Luke comes here.
We're having a date.
It's a birthday cake for Luke. I never got the chance to make up.
I never knew Luke was hurting me.
Who's? What are you doing?
I'm Julie.
Actually, no, there is one more thing I want to talk to you about.
I believe you had a son named... You'll be fine, Luke.
It's Nick, actually.
I came across this song I wrote. A song about a girl named Emily?
Emily.
And I think your son may have written this song.
Look, I know I'm not the easiest person to work with, but...
I'm sorry for overstepping.
I wanted to tell you that. I think you make me a better writer.
I think you make each other better.
Sometimes a little fire can make you better on stage.
Like, you do the most perfect. What is that supposed to mean? This is an interesting little relationship here.
Everyone can see the way you look at it when they see.
You guys ooze chemistry.
You gotta come. You got work to do.
We need to come back.
I realize how important music is to all of us. Can you do me a favor?
Anything. Julie, you know that.
Oh, and by the way, happy birthday. Let's go for the pre-chorus.
One, two, three, four.